This is the big country house at Calke Abbey, and it was owned by the Harper Crew family, who lived here a very, very, very long time ago. The family also had their very own church, and in the cemetery around the church, all the family members are buried. The modern day family, those that remain, very, very distant cousins and relatives, aren't there anymore. They're buried elsewhere. The church is more just a visitor's place now.
Thank you.